It's been several months since the fire, slain firemen attacked. And when he attacked, he brought Satan with him. And Satan, with the power of Satan's powers, and also the firemen, they become an unstoppable dual power. And I don't know who can stop them, but let's hope someone can. Me, Bonnie, said this. And I'm watching the fight right now. Not even a fusion can stop us. Yes. Yes. Not even an entire army can stop us. Now with this power. Now with our new power. Now with my fire powers and your demon powers. We're unstoppable. Hi. Looks like we had someone watching us. Look, if you're gonna kill me, just do it already. You want me to kill you? Yeah, all my friends are. They're not dead, but I don't know where they are in the world. Just kill me. If you wish. What the? Huh? What the heck? Sinister? Is that you? Yes. And it's time to put these guys out of commission. You don't mess with the ultimate fire enderman. You don't mess with the ultimate plushie. Nothing, I was just making something. Sorry guys, that was a bit louder than I expected. So strong. You're a normal plush. Fluff and stuffing and needles. How did you get so strong? I've upgraded myself over the years. And that's how I got this strong. Okay, then that was quite the scene. Bonnie, I'm not here to hurt you. Then why are you here? I thought you were a bad guy. I was. But after resisting, after realizing the error of my ways, I decided to become what seems to be right, a good guy. And I'm not sinister. You're not? Then you look like sinister, and you said you are sinister. Well, I only said that because I looked like sinister, but the real sinister is dead. And who are you? I'm Shadow Freddy. You're Shadow Freddy? I thought Shadow Freddy was dead too. No, Shadow Freddy. I am Shadow Freddy, and I just took over, and I took over Sinister's body. The real Sinister's gone forever. I live on within his body. It was my body after all. Oh, okay. So what are you gonna do? What I have to do. The only way how to make everything good again was destroying those two. And you succeeded with flying colors. Yes. Anyway, I have to go. I have some stuff to do. Why aren't you gonna stay? I would like to stay, but I need to go. Goodbye, Bonnie. Old friend. That was really anticlimactic.